Hi, I'm Keith Roberto, author of How to Hydroponics and the inventor of the NutriMist Cyclone 4. I'm here to show you today how to properly maintain and care for your unit. Filling the onboard reservoir is easy. Simply rotate the lid and fill the onboard reservoir with your choice of fluids. Note that it holds approximately 16 ounces. However, the unit does require about 8 ounces to prime, so you will find that filling this once for the first time will have to be done a second time to top it off. This will give you about an hour of running operation. If you choose to use the onboard reservoir, the feed line that comes from that onboard reservoir needs to be inserted into the float valve. To do so, press the tube through the nut that came on the float valve. It is very important that the compression fittings on this tube are arranged in this exact fashion. Insert the reservoir feed tube into the float valve and then simply screw on the nut. It's important that you don't pinch or kink this tube, otherwise flow from the reservoir to the unit will become obstructed and your unit will fail to operate as it should. Complete tightening the nut on the underside of the unit. There you go. If you choose to connect the NutriMist Cyclone to an external reservoir, we provide a 6-foot piece of 1/4 inch tubing and a 1/4 inch top hat grommet. You would drill a 3/8 inch hole through your reservoir, place the grommet in it, insert the tube, and it forms a seal via compression. In the event that you are going to use an external reservoir, you can simply remove the onboard reservoir tubing, or if it doesn't bother you, just leave it hanging. It is again important to arrange the compression fittings on the tube as shown here before being inserted onto the float valve. Connect the external reservoir tube to your external reservoir. Note the placement of the grommet. We include a 1/4 inch on and off valve so that you can control the flow from your reservoir to your machine. Cut. Draining the unit is very simple. Unclip the drain tube, pull out the drain stopper, and the unit will drain. Reinsert the stopper, clip it under the lid to stop the flow. Powering your NutriMist Cyclone 4 is very simple. Connect the supplied power cord. This is a US version. European versions are also available. The power supply is a switching power supply, which will allow you to operate in either 120 or 220, either at 50 or 60 Hertz. So the unit will operate throughout the world. To power the NutriMist Cyclone 4, simply insert the barrel connector into the power jack, and voila, within a couple of moments, you will have fog. Mind you, there is about a 10-second delay in the switching power supply in between the time that you plug it into the household power outlet and the time that the green light indicator will come on. It is important that the unit does not ingest treated air. Doing so will cause condensation to build up within the fan and void the warranty. If you need to use the unit inside the room and you can't pipe the fog into the room, simply use a 2-inch PVC angled adapter to redirect the fog away from the fan. To pipe the output of the Cyclone 4, you can use standard 2-inch PVC fittings and even 2-inch flexible hose. This allows you to direct the fog to where it needs to be applied.